So today in this video, we shall learn to find the prime factors of 20. So at last, it contains 0, so it is divisible by 2. So 2 times 10 mean 20, like as 2 times 5 mean 10, and 5 times 1 mean 5. So from this side, we can write 20 is equal to 2 times 2 times 5. So now 2 and 5 are the prime factors of 20. So this much for today, and thanks for watching.